When I was young, there was a Broadway musical I liked a lot. It was called The Tenderloin. And it was about an area here in Manhattan, over here, Hell's Kitchen area over here, very near me, across Broadway. And it had lovely little songs in it, written by Sheldon Harnick and Jerry Bock. And then Bobby Darin made a single of this particular tune. Single, it was on the air a lot, and I really enjoyed it. It's called Artificial Flowers from the Tenderloin. Alone in the world was poor little Anne, as sweet a young child as you'd find. Her parents had gone to their final reward, just leaving their darling behind. This poor little child was but 9 years of age when mother and dad went away. But bravely she worked at the one thing she knew, to earn her few pennies, pennies a day. She wore artificial flowers, artificial flowers. She made artificial flowers, artificial flowers, flowers for ladies of fashion to wear. Artificial flowers, artificial flowers, fashion for men. Sheldon Harnick and Jerry Bock from the Tenderloin. It's called Artificial Flowers. Big hit by Bobby Darin.